I wanted to do. Shit. Well, I could do baths really quick, I guess. So for baths, I'm just gonna use max here. And then I'm just gonna use a different setup here. Just gonna brimstone, tar, spike traps, boom barrel rollers, ceiling ballista, and I don't really need anything else, but I'll just go with the arcane orb bowling ball. You can really use any traps though here, it doesn't really matter too much. And here we go. So the baths had its part time updated recently. I think it made it a lot easier to get, because before, even if you were spawn killing them, like literally as they come out, it was still really hard to get part-time.
Let's do this thing!
I think that the update, it helped a lot. So here we go.
Whoopsie! Almost hurt myself on that. I'll never notice this. That's twice, cut one.
That's the setup I'm gonna do.
Enemy has opened a minion portal.
Yeah. Nothing more, nothing less.
They've broken through a gate!
Should have
never
a unstable rift. Usually when you see a kamikaze, it's like totally
an unstable rift is opening. Destroy it.
Max is pretty easy.
Destroy the unstable rift.
This right here.
ceiling ballista kind of bit.
Notice this. No trespass.
Gonna go with killing it. Oh boy. Stun it, try to stun it, I miss. I miss twice, yeah. Don't do that, just look at it. Let's see if I always miss that somehow, I don't know. Anyway, my trap set up killed everything else, so.
I'll just leave this
yeah,
right here.
Pretty simple. Now there should be a unstable earth during the boss this year. Whenever the next boss comes out, I think it's wave 8. Shoot the ground when I'm trying to stun this.
One shot!
I try to hit my person and I might miss.
Whoopsie! Almost hurt myself on that.
A boss is on its way!
Anything else at this
point? I'll never notice this.
So this boss is gonna spawn a unstable rift.
The enemy's boss is down!
Quick! Destroy it!
Clean up these guys. They're actually immune to stone, so don't bother doing that.
And our heroes destroyed the unstable rift.
Yeah, the
and there was much
rejoicing. Next, so
they will not
twice,
reach
cut
one.
I'll just leave this right here.
You can't touch this, you don't get hurt pretty hard.
I'll never notice this. Whoopsie, almost hurt myself on that.
Still, man, this one, I don't really need to go. He could be going for the
rift. Watch out! An unstable rift is opening. Get to it and destroy it.
I'm gonna go hit it with my.
Well done. unstable rift has been destroyed.
I'll just leave this right here.
Showing you a barricade back that you could do if you had them. Which is just killing things.
The stable rift is open. It must be destroyed.
Enemy coming to you.
We have destroyed the unstable rift.
They've summoned a boss minion!
I'll just leave this right here. Whoopsie! Almost hurt myself on that.
Minion.
Boss defeated!
That is pretty straightforward, pretty much. Kill things, not too difficult with the unstable rift. Two sets of bosses, Rogar and Gaven. It's 10:56, so I have about 45 seconds left. And that's how I do that. Five star, I use max, but you can use, if you have an issue with time, use blood paw for sure. I use someone with high damage. Bloodpaw, Midnight, Bianca. Yeah. That's it. Thanks for watching.